you make me dumb, 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 dumb. Dumbie doobie dumb, 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 dumb. I love you so. Dumb, 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 dumb. Dumbie doobie dumb.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm starting off with a primed face using the Milani Prime Shield, and I'm going in with my NYX Cosmetics eyeshadow primer in the color white. For this look, I will be using my Milani Bold Obsessions palette. You want to start with this shade in your inner corner, but you're going to want to blend that higher towards your brow bone and fan it out towards the tail of your brow itself. So this next shade, you're just going to want to apply this slightly higher than where your normal crease would be at, because we're going to be adding another color there shortly. But you just want to take this color and blend it in slightly with the bronzy orange shade that we applied previously. Softly blend away any harsh lines. This next color, we'll be taking this and placing this right into our crease. You want to try and keep this color in your crease as much as possible. You don't want to go too high with it. Now this shade here is going to be the most important shade of this entire look. It's what's really going to give you that smoky eye effect that you're looking for. Now if you wanted to make this black stand out a little bit more, you could put down some type of black base, but since this is my first time going for a look this dark, I decided to tone it down just a little. As you can see, it is looking a little bit messy right now, so you just want to get rid of any distinction between the two obvious shade differences, and you just want to blend those out really nicely so you have like a smooth transition between both colors. Now that the shadow is complete, I'm just going to go ahead and finish the rest of my face off camera. That concludes this look. Look, you guys, I am so happy with the way that this look came out. This is my first time ever doing a look this bold. I think I did okay. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, guys.